What if a box level temperature indicator on your product along its entire life cycle, from filling to patient, was smart enough to provide electronic evidence at any given time and help you make quality decisions on the spot? With Libero ITS, you can do it. Let's take a look. Libero ITS is a kit-level temperature indicator that can monitor the stability budget of a specific product during its entire life cycle. It is typically started and applied when packaging the product. It is monitoring temperature every minute and deducting all temperature excursions from the stability budget. At any given time, you can check the status by pressing the button. Green means okay, and red, alarm. The smartphone app allows you to download the statistics to find out more. So what is included in the statistics? Libero ITS knows up to 5 temperature limits, which make up to 4 zones with allowed cumulative excursion times. This is the specific stability budget that we can configure for your product. Let's see how it works. For each zone, Libero ITS knows the allowed total stability budget. It measures temperature every minute. It decides which zone the temperature belongs to and adds to the total time. Here, we have measured a temperature of 5 degrees Celsius, which belongs to the good zone. So the statistics after 1 minute only shows 1 minute in the 2 to 8 degrees zone. The alarm status, therefore, is still all okay, 100%. And 100% of the total stability budget is left. Libero ITS now keeps on measuring. We stay between 2 and 8 for a long time. Now, total time shows 101 days in the good zone. The alarm status still shows all okay, 100%. So the overall stability budget is still 100%. Now, we run into a temperature deviation that rises above the good zone. We see 3 hours in zone 1 and 1 hour in zone 2. The total time is now accumulated. The alarm status calculates how much of the initial stability is used up in each zone. Here, between 8 and 25, we have used 3 hours from the allowed budget of 48, so 94% is left. And here, from 25 to 35, we have used 1 hour from the allowed budget of 2. So only 50% is left. The overall status shows the worst case scenario, 50%. Now our journey continues, and a second temperature deviation with 44 hours, and a third with 2 hours. The total accumulated time is now 49 hours in the zone between 8 and 25. Comparing with the allowed time, this means that the stability budget has been used up. Therefore, the overall status is shown as 0% and in alarm. The LED on the device also now shows red. Libero ITS is an indicator. It does not keep and transmit all measurement values for up to 4 years, but it does keep all relevant information to make informed critical decisions, including all the statistics we have already seen, the start point, the lowest measured temperature with date and time, the highest measured temperature with date and time, and if an alarm was triggered, the date and time. You can see all of this information in our smartphone app: the total time per zone with the alarm status, the overall stability budget's bar, and the statistics. It knows the following about the ITS: the date and time of the download, the ID numbers, and the account and profile ID of the configuration. You can also generate a compliant PDF report and archive it in the Libero Manager right from the app. Having all of this information in an indicator, which can be read out electronically, is unique. For more information on Libero ITS and other monitoring products, visit us at ELPRO.com.